Hello everyone, I am from KM Biomed. We are one of the distributors for InvaCare in India. Today I am going to talk about InvaCare Oxygen Concentrator 5 liter. So nowadays we are facing a lot of oxygen shortage in our country and even people are dying due to oxygen shortage. To prevent this, we have a solution. We have an InvaCare Oxygen Concentrator. This is the InvaCare Oxygen Concentrator. Once we switch on, we will get an alarm which is less than a minute, and then we have a green light over near this O2 symbol which is indicating that we are getting oxygen delivered through this oxygen outlet. So this is the flow meter, which ranges from 0 to 5 liter. We can also adjust the knob according to the doctor's prescription. Through this hole, we will be connecting the cannula tube, and the cannula tube will go to the nostril of the patient and patient can inhale pure oxygen. This system has 95% of purity of oxygen. So today I am going to talk about how to fill this oxygen to this home fill system, and then how to convert it, how to fill it to the cylinder. To do that, we need to connect this coil, connector coil to the port. We have an outlet and there is a similar inlet in this compatible unit. Once we connect it, the oxygen will be transferred through this coil to the system. In this system, the patient can also inhale the oxygen, and simultaneously we can fill the cylinder at the same time. So when we come to home fill system, this is mainly designed to fill the cylinders at our convenience. We need not to go to refiller or any other difficulties to be faced. This is mainly designed to that purpose. So to do that, this is a MR6 cylinder, which is made up of aluminium, which is very lightweight, and it is easy to carry. We can connect this cylinder to the home fill system by removing this cap and remove this oxygen coupler cap, and here we can fix it like this. You can see there is a green thing. This is the automatic lock. Once we keep this nozzle, this nipple here, we can press it firmly. You'll hear a click sound, which means the cylinder is connected perfectly. So then you need to also check this triangle, which needs to be in off position. This is the conserver device. We can see this triangle needs to be in off position while we are starting to fill. Once I switch on the machine, you'll get the beep sound, and you'll see there is a 0 to below normal. Near there you'll have a yellow light. It will glow for 3 minutes and later it will come to filling, which indicates that the cylinder is going to fill. Once the cylinder is filled, you'll see a green light near the full symbol. There is also another added advantage. You need not to sit and wait for the system to fill. Once it got full, the system automatically shuts off. So this is the advantage. Once your oxygen cylinder is filled, you can come and switch off this machine, and this coupler outer ring you can push down, and it will release the cylinder. Once it's done, you can close this cap and also this protective cap. So this is the place through which you can connect the nasal or cannula tube, and it will go to the patient's nostril. So this is the conserver device, which is very unique in this model. Which explains that once you fill this cylinder, you can carry it in this cylinder bag wherever you can go. It is very portable use. So once you connect the nasal cannula tube, you can adjust the flow rate settings to 2 or 1 as per your prescribed rate. Once you connect, this conserver device basically delivers an oxygen like a puff. Whenever you are inhaling, you will get this oxygen. Whenever you are exhaling, the oxygen will be stored, which is to store this oxygen and not to waste the oxygen. It will be available if there is a continuous flow, you will have the oxygen will be wasted whenever you are exhaling. So in this, they have prevented to stop that wastage, since we are in more demand of oxygen. Whenever you inhale, the system will deliver a puff kind of an oxygen sound. You can also hear the sound, like this puff. So you can off. Whenever you are not using it, you can off. So this is the cannula tube. So this is the nostril prongs. This will go to the nose end. And this is the cylinder bag in which you can place the cylinder and you can carry wherever you want. This is like a portable use. Thank you for watching.